trio known as the Un-Americans, a 3-on-1 attack king on the American Badass.
You're right there, JR. They went right after The Undertaker. He was targeted, and brother, did they do a number on the Dead Man.
The big boot to the face by Taz, and then the concerto from the tag team champions. Which raises the question, will The Undertaker, oh, I hate that, will he join us tonight?
Gentlemen, what you all did last week to The Undertaker was absolutely deplorable.
Yeah, I can see how you feel that way. But let me say in all sincerity that it's a pleasure to be here tonight in Baltimore. You see, it's a pleasure because we're 60 miles removed from the capital of this pitiful nation. 60 miles removed from a president who couldn't even defend his own country. President who shares the same hometown as The Undertaker. A man who couldn't defend himself. And just like your president, he can't get revenge. Your president can send planes overseas to slaughter innocent civilians. But that's not revenge. That's American aggression. And just like America, The Undertaker has been humbled, emasculated, and exposed to the world as a weakened bully that is no longer to be feared or even respected.
Hey, you got a problem with that?
Hey!
Sergeant Slaughter!
All right!
Do I have a problem with that? Yes, I have a big problem with that.
Well, if it isn't Sergeant Slaughter, Mr. G.I. Joe, in the flesh. Look, boys, we got us a real American hero. Well, if you don't like it, Slaughter, why don't you do something about it?
The only way I can do something about it is if you got the guts to do something about it.
Yeah!
You're on.
No, maggot, you're on. I'll show you real American aggression!
Get him, Sarge! Get him, Sarge!